Everything okay, boss? Cornell, get a chair and sit next to me.
Who, me, boss?
Do you see anybody else in the room, Cornell? Comfortable, Cornell?
Yes, boss.
Now, do you remember what you told me about my son?
He's a fool. A liability, boss.
Yes, boss, I remember. Good.
But you told me you wouldn't kill me for that.
I won't. This will. Relax, Cornell. It's a painkiller. I was testing your loyalty. And that's what we are going to test with these new babies.
But, boss, how can you test loyalty with these minikins?
We do so good old target practice.
Boss, nobody will stand for such a test.
Number four!
Why were you not afraid to take the test?
Because, Mr. Ken, since I was a child,
I've been taught that
loyalty always is rewarded and never punished.
Underestimate the power of little things.
Yes, boss.
Thank you.